Hello and welcome back to Gomer Plays Startropics! Yeah! Chapter 3, ship's been wrecked because the storm decided fuck you. So let's see what we have here. Oh hey, hi, how you doing? Here's a drink, some coconut milk. You drink it and feel much better. What? Go to Miracola and find help for your wrecked ship. How do you? Well, you can look outside and see it. Yeah. See it right there. Okay, Miracola. It's a Miracola. So here we go. First tunnel of this one. This is gonna be a longer one. Just gonna say it right now. It's gonna be a longer video. Dodo birds! Dodo birds! Dodo bird! Dodo birds. more dodo birds. I don't remember if they can actually walk on the tiles like normal. Some enemies can. Which ow! Fucker, come here. Okay. Get this. Oh, bolas. Sweet. Bolas! Long distance weapons are good. Monkeys. Flying monkeys. Hey! Hey, wait a minute. Did you guys steal these from the Wicked Witch of the West? Oh, well. These guys, if you're not careful, they could be annoying little shits! I remember having trouble with these when I was a kid. Ugh, annoying little shits, aren't they? So, alright. Snakes. Snakes? In my video game, it's more likely than you think. Epic maneuver! There we go. Anything else that I need to grab? No. Okay. Oh! Whoop! And whoop! And whoop! The good thing about this is you can't change which direction you're going in midair. So you can use that to your advantage in places like that. Oh, skeleton chickens! Ow, 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 no, no, no! Oh, that was close. I was like, no! Oh no, it's suddenly dark! Hope you remembered where to go. Thankfully, there's usually a light, and if not, there's an item to actually turn on the lights. By the way, if you go to the left, you go out the wrong end of the tunnel, and you have to redo everything again. Not doing that. Woo! Hey, an exit screen where it's possible to die. I'm not doing that. Wow, you've done it! Yeah, I almost got my ass kicked. It's a good thing I drank that coconut milk, otherwise I'd be dead. Yeah, save. Whee! Miracola! And again, gotta talk to everybody. Including the chief's daughter, I think, who is asleep. I'm a brave sailor too, can I go with you? You almost died at sea? I'm getting seasick. I'd better stay here. Ah, you pansy. Where'd you come from, America? Oh, yeah, you too? Shit. Okay, how about you? Hi, how you doing? So worried, Bonetta's been sick for so long. And I gotta talk to the chief before I can go and see her, so. I'm Miss Mira, 1990. You met Miss Coral? Tell me, which of us is best? Oh, don't make me choose! You're both really cute looking sprites, but you know what? You have blue, so. You're so honest and cute, too. Well, thank you. Our chief loves his daughter very much, but alas, she is very sick. Yeah, there are like little shortcuts around here. Hi, how you doing? Coconut milk! Milk of the coconut. Alright, so that works for me. We talked to this guy. Hey, how you doing, bub? You know about the castle of Shikola? Better not go there. Why not Shikola? Shikola, why don't you tell me about Shikola? We find out what it is in a little bit. I don't think I need to talk to that guard to fulfill any requirements to get into either part of the hut. This particular area right here is a little tedious. Hi, how you doing? You may enter. Thank you. Hey, how you doing, bud? I'm just hanging out. He is the chief of Miracola. Okay, good. Hey! Chief Miracola! Mike, I've heard of your courageous adventure. Well, yeah, you probably listen to all the gossip in town. Please, can you help me? What can I do? Many shooting stars appeared in the sky. Suddenly, dreadful lightning flashed. Since that night, my dear Banette has slept, and she will not awake. Please help my daughter. She is upstairs. I think lightning killed her, dude. Some say a mountain hermit lives who has healing spells. You must find him. Please help my daughter, and I'll fix your wrecked ship. Okay, you have the tools and technology necessary to fix my ship, but yet you're primitive enough to believe in magic. That's my guess. It's a Nintendo universe. Both can coexist. I mean, come on. I fought a giant snake and I fought a giant fucking octopus. So, yeah, it's plausible. Hey, how you doing? Oh, you're Mike. Yes, I am Mike. Hello, Banette. So worried, Banette has been sick for so long. Okay, so, yeah. And of course, my jerk-ass moment there, obviously, when they say she is sick and just tired, and not tired, but just sleeping, then she is sleeping. She's not necessarily dead. I'm just questioning things and being a jerk-ass. So, jerk-ass disclaimer! Good luck! Thank you! I can leave out this way. Because you kind of have to leave out that way. Oh! Second tunnel! Oh! See, you keep none of the weapons. Oh, dear. Oh, hi! At least you don't have to defeat these things. You can just go right on through. Whee! Hey, how you doing? Oh! Hello, boys! Okay, whew. Do it fast enough and that's great. Oh no, it's more than one screen. How are we gonna... Oh, these snakes will do it. You see, you watch them. Go up to the one that has... See, you watch the enemies, see? Come here. Hi, how you doing? So I'm going that way. Oh, whew. Now I think you can go down this way. Yes. Oh, that would have been really embarrassing if I was wrong. Boop. Medicine. All right. And only downside is it's going to go back to darkness, but that's okay. Yeah, look at that. It's not too bad. So I got a slingshot, I got a bat. Oh, the gadflies. They attack you diagonally, whereas you cannot attack diagonally, except without a bat. Those guys are major pains in the ass. And this is not the last you see of them either. Not even in this level, you know... In this chapter, yes, even in like other chapters. I think I know what I'm saying. We'll see them more shit. Okay. Whoa! Yeah, worth it. Hole, stairs, hole. You would think jumping down the hole might be a little quicker. But as you can see, that hole leads right into boiling Kool-Aid! Yeah, that you fall down that hole, you may as well just fall right into that. hey, a sign. Hey! That's one of those press your luck signs. It gives you extra lives, or it can even take away lives. It just depends. In this case, it gave me lives. Oh, gadflies again. There's ways to, you gotta open a door. Oh, hey, a stopwatch. These can either slow them down or freeze them completely, like so. Ow! Motherfucker. No! No, you don't. Yeah. Oh, no! Look at that. It's a bad, mad, muddy thingy. I don't think I have to worry about defeating one. I think they only take one hit from the yo-yo, so even if I had to, it wouldn't be so bad. Now, multiple choice path. You don't want to go all the way up here? I don't... Ow. Fuck. Maybe it's up here that also has the switch. Oh, and there's one switch at least. Okay. Oh shit, 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 shit. Woo, that was close. Holy shit. You get bolas, you get bolas. Hi, how you doing? Oh. Oh, I can still go up there, but at the end of the day, there we go. That's close. Okay. Can I get something? Anything? Can I get like health or anything? Come on. No. Uh-oh. Boss time. Magma the Fierce. This, I think it's Magma the Fierce. It's Magma the something. You can't defeat him like a normal boss. You actually have to go and do what I'm doing here. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, fuck. Ow, 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 ow. No! Fuck! Difficult. Hey, it's a wake-up call, boss! Okay, you guys. Ow. Mother. No, you don't. Come here. Freeze, asshole! Thank you, motherfuckers. Took away my special weapons. Not that I needed them. Honestly, I mean, just... These guys, shoot, shoot, shoot! Oh, shit. Whee! Okay. So we can go up to the next screen here, get some extra hearts and shit. Hey, how you doing? And whoop! There we go. Alrighty. You know, it's weird. Oh, there we go. You can open up that path, which pretty much leads to nothing. I don't think those three can do anything for you. So, alrighty. That was close. Okay. Four hearts. I just gotta be able to finish this. Okay. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay. Ow. Okay. Okay, you gotta go up here. Ha! Safe spot! Yes! You cannot get me. Ha! Yay! That takes care of that. And yes, I am questioning why he is over his own pool of water weakness. Goodbye. Ah, Magma the Fierce. Tell me about it. Jeebus! Oh, excuse me. And you would think that'd be the end, right? You'd think that'd be the end? No. Of course it's not the end. Yes. You've done it! Yeah, points, points, points. Welcome to Startropics, where the score is made up and the points don't matter, or something like that. Now, what's this? This is... Shikola! Hi, how you doing? I'm a she-guard of Shikola. Get out of here. A she-guard instead of a guard. Oh, wait, 90s. Some say a queen of peerless beauty lives in this castle of Shikola, but only women may enter the castle. Seek help in the fortune teller's camp. Yeah, that's around back. Do 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 do. It's like, the thing about this is I know where I need to go after this. You technically don't have to talk to the fortune teller at first. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Hi, how you doing? I'm a fortune teller. Sorry, but I can't help you. I dropped my crystal ball into a pond at the ghost village. Okay. So you've done that. Alright. Let's go get it. Where's the ghost village? Ghost village is up this way through these mountains. Oh, hey, look. Stairs! And a big heart. Yes, this will come handy. life level is increased to 4 hearts. 5 hearts. 6 hearts. 7 hearts. Ah. Whew. Alrighty, 7 hearts. 7 hearts strong. We're going to the ghost village. Way out here. Way, way out here. Wow. Oh, scary spooky. It's a ghost village. There's the lake. We can't get in the lake. There has to be a way to maybe drain it. And as you look around, you'll notice, look at that gravestone. That looks different. What are we at? Tunnel number 3 here? Shit. These guys. Little bone puppies. Come here. Come here, little bone puppy. I have to, like, bop you on the head a couple of times before I can open the door. Come on. Come here. Thank you. It's like, don't run from me. And skulls. Fat skulls. These are not human skulls, even though they look human. What was this? A gravestone for giants or something? I think the way to open the door is here. Nope. Yeah, this is one of those tunnels that also has a bunch of dead ends that lead you out. Take the wrong one, and you have to do all of this over again. And, I think you also reset to whatever, obviously you lose all your weapons and shit. Ow! Bad dog! No, for next time, come over here. It's been a while since I've been through... Hello! Oh, dear. There are actually invisible enemies here. That you cannot see... Well, obviously you can't see, otherwise they wouldn't be invisible, now would they? Oh, mummies! These are the kinds of enemies that can easily just walk right over tiles like it's nobody's business. So tiles are not safe for you. Not safe on tiles from these guys. Ow! Shit. Okay, move over here. Yay! We get the flash rod. Okay, that didn't work in this room, but what it does, it makes invisible things visible. Like ghosts and shit. We do see it a few times throughout the game. Not just in this particular tunnel. Come here! Fucker. Don't do that, you motherfucker. Okay, this room is a perfect example. Minis! Ghosts, you cannot see them until you use that. And they can still hurt you. So, yeah, that's fair. Boom! Alrighty. Next. Alright, we open up this side. Hi! Oh, a little slow down there. That's okay. It happens sometimes. Oh, nope, not that one. Not that one either. Okay, I think we go this way. Hi, how you doing? Boom! Yes! And in we go. Oh, hey! More ghosts! And down there is the way we do need to go. But I think I can open up this other side first and get some good stuff. I think. Yeah, looks like it. Oh, hey, hearts! Well, that's not so bad. I could use them. Anything I need? Anything I can get out of this? Probably not, but we'll find out. Nope. Okay. How many of those do I have left? Oh shit, I'm down to one. I think I'll just have to take my chances and go and run for it, I guess. Okay. Yes! There we go. Now you would think there are other rooms just like this. You'd think, oh, I have to go to the stairs. See that slug? Now see that? Don't do that. Do this. Wah! Woo! Ha 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 ha. Nope. Oh, hey. And by the way, there are some tunnels like that are one way, so... You take that, then you go... You take this one, then you take the one up over there, and you have to circle your way back around. Might be worth it, might not be. It depends on how you see things. Looks like all I have to do is just dodge this fucker. That's not so bad. No. And yes. This is one of those where you're gonna need... Oh, there we go. Yeah, before you move on, you're gonna need a lantern. And where do we get lanterns? Down here somewhere. And... Oh, shit. Mummies. Mummies. Hi. Hey. Alright, come on. Hey, there we go. That opened up. Whee! Hey, how you doing, buddy? Goodbye. And I believe here is where we can get the lantern. Okay, I think I see how. I think I remember how. Whoop! Nope, not that way. That's for sure. Okay. Boom, there we go. Lantern! Very much a good idea. doom. Oh shit, that was close. Okay. Yeah, I don't think that one was the one that... Okay, there we go. See, lantern lights this up, and you can see where all of these... All of these, sinking blocks go. See? There you go. Whoop! Alright, I don't think we'll need that anymore. So, yay! Oh, hey, look! Handy! Mr. Handyman! Da-da-da-na-na-na! The Handyman can! Boss music! Except it's not a boss. I'm seeing if there's any special things that... Other than the ones that opened up that door. Yeah, we just go north. And you continue the tunnel from there. Lots of dead ends. Alrighty. So we go on up. And it looks like we might be able to have a case in point here. If these guys will cooperate. Or they'll just stand still. That works, too. I mean, standing still works. There we go. Yeah. Okay, no need for a case in point. Great. And I'm full up on life. Yay! Ah! Okay. Pause. Boom! Yeah, I don't trust that way. So I'm going this way. Fuck you. And more. More of you guys. I'll probably have to destroy both of you. Which is not a problem. I can destroy both of you. Eh, there we go. No, nothing there. Okay. Jeebus! Ah! Come here. Where are you little shits? Come here. Alright. Ah, there we go. That's what I needed. New special weapon. The mirror. Mirror shield, basically. See those guys? You can't damage them with your normal weapons. You gotta reflect their shots back at them. There we go. Oh, you gotta be quick, too. There you go. Ugh. Ah! Yeah, full mummies! If you're not careful, they will kill your ass. Ow. Kinda like that. Ow! No. No. No! No. There we go. Whew! That was close. And... Oh! Nothing in here. That's suspicious. Hi? Haha. You're right in its face. That works. Whew. Yeah. Does this go the right... Is this the right way to go? Oh, hey. A rod. That might be a hint. Let's use it. Nope. Nothing in here, that's for sure. Eh. Okay. So, yeah, nothing there. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, here we are. Boss time! Maxi! Gotta use bolas for this guy. He will shoot out little minis. And... sometimes he'll just sit there and let you do the thing. Because, you know, bosses do that sometimes. Eh. Come on. Oh, he's almost dead! He's almost dead! Yes! You are gone, sir! Go away. Nobody likes you. Ha! Okay. Now, here's the fun little thing. Most people will be like, yay, I beat it, I beat it. They forget this little guy. He's right here, and if you want to, go smack him. just to be a dick. Now you can jump on these, whatever, but you jump. Oh, shit. And boom. Draining the lake, ladies and gentlemen. I don't remember there being any place, any person that says you need to particularly do this. But, you know, if there is, let me know. Because, hey, why not, right? So we got it. Yay! You've done it! Now you have 2 hearts left. More pointage! Now saving, blah, 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 blah. And hey, look at that. The lake bed is cleared. The pond is dried up. And we have the crystal ball. You know what happens if you walk over this? Absolutely nothing! Because, well, you know, it just doesn't happen that way. Okay, so let's go back to Miracola Castle, give the fortune teller back his crystal ball, or her crystal ball, it's hard to tell. Eh. Oh dear. Yeah, we gotta do this. It's kind of tedious. It's one of the longest chapters in the game. In fact, it's probably the longest in terms of just how much running around you have to do. I mean, Chapter 6 was coming up in a couple of videos. It's long. I don't think it's quite this long, though. I mean, you don't have to do as much running around as you do here. You have my crystal ball. Please give it back to me. Okay. Oh, it is a her. Okay. When do you enter Miracola? I know just what we need. Okay, just wait, will you? Is this a disguise? Is this magic? Sure looks silly dressed up like a girl, but it may work. Well... you know, I kind of have beardage, so, you know. Oh, in the crystal ball, I can foresee risking life and limb. Bridge over troubled water, struggling to escape. Oh, some evil, mystic powers from a star far, far away. So those powers are controlling the monsters in the dark below. Zoda? Oh, omens of disaster. I can't continue. Oh, me. Oh, my. Fortune favors the brave, so don't mind me. Now let's enter Miracola. Hey, at least you get to, you don't have to walk back on your own. It must be from Radicola. You may enter. Naturally, you talk to everybody. Warrior of Miracola. Yay, good. Don't disturb us. We're busy training. Okay, fine. Training and more training. I'm tired. Yes. Symbolism! Hey, come here. Warrior of Miracola. Are you a newcomer from Miracola? Miracola, Miracola, their cola, he cola, me cola. The colas. I don't know. Let's go up here and talk to the queen. I am Queen Miracola. I hear a fight occurred at the ghost village. You've beaten all the ghosts at the haunted village? Oh, you're a supergirl. What is your name? Michelle. Michelle is my name. Michelle, good name. I like you. Why don't you join us? Say you must visit a mountain hermit? We will miss you. They say she's unparalleled beauty. I must have got her on a bad day. Save time if you talk to our head warrior first. By the way, Michelle, your voice is strong, like a man's. Hmm. What, a woman can't have a strong voice? I have at least two websites full of women that I know that would like to disagree with you, ma'am. I see you have a cold. You have a funny yo-yo, don't you? I give you a powerful weapon called the Shooting Star.
Weapon upgrade!
You need more than 6 red hearts to handle the Shooting Star with skill. Goodbye, Michelle. 6 red hearts. Yeah, let's see how long that stays around. Head Warrior, which is the one that's over here that was complaining about being tired. Which, you still get to talk to everybody, but, you know, hey, I'm the Head Warrior. Want to travel west? Shout abracadabra, and then, yep, jump 10 times at the tunnel end. Okay, let's do that. Let's go do that. We want to travel west, because that's the only place we haven't gone yet. Do you want to change your clothes? Yeah, sure. I'll change them back. And, of course, you do this in front of the guard. The guard is right fucking in front of us, and you had me do that. Do you change anything? Oh, dearie. You were very cute. Goodbye. Oh. But yeah, Shikola. Oh, 90 sensibilities. Oh, dear. Okay, so down we go. are we done yet? Almost. Okay. So what she says? She says shout abracadabra and then jump on this 10 times. So
abracadabra!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! There you go. You have to go through all that just to go through here. All hails, yeah, Morningstar! It has some range on it. Not much, but it has some range. Sweet, sweet range, baby. All right. And it's obviously more powerful than the Island Yo-Yo or the Island Star. We have the Morning Star, the Island Star, and we'll get one other weapon some point a little bit later on in the game. I didn't really need to beat those guys. I just wanted to. Okay. Those guys can be taken down in one hit. Hi, how you doing? Woo! Ha! Fuckers. There we go. And now. And he. Oh, really? Okay, come on. Hi, how you doing? There we go. Whew. Full health, too. That's awesome. I should be able to keep it between tunnels now. Wow, you've done it! Not very many points. All right. There's a way to go through this. Where to go? There it is. I believe you can stop here. And I think this is Poe's hut. Hey, how you doing? I'm Poe, the famous poet of Southern Islands. Like my poems? Raindrops from heavens, fountains spring from earth, lifting my spirits high. That's a hint. Or at least it's supposed to be a hint. It's a hint for the final area of this chapter. Holy shit, the mountain. Oh. Here we go. Full power, Morning Star. Oh, hey, look. Already opened that up. Nice. And you. And you. Now, this introduces... I'm not going to do that in this room. Not going to do it until I absolutely have to. But this area, I believe, introduce... Ow! You bastard! Come here! Come here! I am going to kick your ass! But this does introduce, I believe, what I call faith blocks. And also these blocks. They sink immediately upon you. Ah! Like that! Fucking skull. Oh, kick your ass. Huh? Helps if I actually turn around properly, controller. That's okay. I think this does introduce faith blocks. See? You jump at certain areas and they will appear. And as the name suggests, you take it by faith. Ugh. Come here, boys! Hello, boys! Come on. There There you go. Thank you. Alright, one more and I can use the Morning Star again. Now then. Now, if you time your jumps right, you can actually stay jumping on one of those indefinitely. If you do it right. But, yeah, you die. Thank you. Alrighty. Oh no! Oh no, how am I to get there? Whee! Boop! And look, bolas too. Ha 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 ha! Oh, so much firepower! Okay, here we go. And down we go. They don't even bother with a mid-level. It's like, you know what, you know where you're going. You're going to fucking lava. Woo! Dear. Okay, here we go. Okay, Kappa! Kappa, fucking Kappa, man. Kappa, no! No, Kappa, no! Okay, here we go. You, come here. Hey, I actually had to beat one of those to open the door. That's unusual. There we go. Alright, nothing else in here. Let's go. Onward! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck me! Gotta wait. Because it stops those wherever they are. Yeah. No hearts for me. Not gonna risk it. And nope. And no. Oh, yep. There we go. Okay. There we go. You can open up these. See if there's anything in here. Oh, hey! Medicine and hearts. Cool. Oh, almost. Damn. Just one more half heart, please. I want my Morning Star. Can I have my Morning Star? Aww. Ah, shit. That's what I get for not thinking. Okay. All right, come here, you. There we are. Whew. Okay. Let's not fuck up this time. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, that works. Whew. Let's actually remember. Okay, at least I can get these power-ups again, so that's not so bad. Now, just remember, dumbass, do not immediately jump! Can we do this? Can we do that, please? Just not immediately jump before we dive into the lava again and possibly game over. Okay. And whoop. Whoop. Oh, hey, other side. What's over here? I don't think I've ever explored over here. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. It looks like kind of a dead-end-ish thing, so... Probably some Kappa in here. That's what I thought. Anything good in here, or is it just the death... Oh! There's something there. Good. Okay. Oh, snap. This is the way to go. Okay! I don't know where that other path would have taken me, but hey. Hey, buddy! How you doing? Oh, there we go. Eh, you're in my way, so I'm gonna just knock you out. There you go. Ah, no matter what, I'm trapped in here. Alright! Final area. You gotta... This is the area you get up to... Oh, shit. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Buddy. Okay. Yeah, I'll see these again in chapter 5. You know, well, once we'll see a few more in this area. And then more in chapter 5. Lovely. You again. Hey! What do we have here? We can open up this, and we can get a preview of where we need to go. See? You see that over there on the right? That's where we need to go. Which means we gotta go all the way around. Ooh. That's right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, there you go. Open up. Open sesame! By the way, you can't jump on those spikes. Not just because it would hurt you if you could. But the game won't let you. At least I don't think it will. Let's try it. Nope. Game won't let you. They're just there for decoration. Oh, lordy. This is a long chapter. I'm glad I'm almost done with it. Yay! After all of that, this is kind of like a breather. Oh, wait. You're supposed to go in over here. Well, this one is one of those unmarked areas where you can just whoop. There you go. And whoop. Okay, yeah, okay, I know I weigh over 300 pounds, but come on, I can't be that hard to push up. Wow, you've done it! Yeah, I have. Yay! 45,000 exactly! Good luck. Yeah, good luck. Go talk to this. Came very far in search of my spell. Oh, you are fantastic! Give you the scroll of Obob. You've got the scroll of Obob. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba. Don't mention it. Hurry and save the girl. And you just run back. Run, 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 run. You don't have to go through it. Thankfully. Hurry, hurry. Run, run. Hurry, hurry. Tired and out of breath, you arrive at Miracola. Please read the scroll and wake Banette. Bebop, babob, obob. Bebop, bebop, obob. Get up, obob, obob. Wake up. Wake up, my Banette. Bebop, obob, obob. Bebop, obob, obob. Umbabob, mamow. Get up, obob, 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 mamow. Wake up. Yay! It's a Miracola. Really? Really? Fucking pun. Good morning, Daddy. She slept well. Is his dessert ready? Put down that banana cream. Okay, never forget your kindness. So you must go? Oh yes, to rescue your uncle. Order the repair of your ship. Let's go. Oh, of course. Good luck. Yay! Oh, we get to bring this voice back. Nav, come here, Captain. I have been waiting for you to return. I have also been eaten by several fish and spat out again. Subsea is ready to launch. All ahead, full. Whew. Oh, God, yes. We're finally done with that long-ass chapter. I have no idea how long this video is running. Oh, my God. I am tempted to put this in the next one. Put this in the next one in the next video. Because these two are relatively short. But I'm not going to do that. So what we're going to do, we go cut out from here. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this, you know, click on in the doobly-doo. There's a Patreon link. Go check it out. If you like it and you want to help support directly, do so. It would be awesome. Just $1, you get to see all these videos early for anybody else. Sometimes it's at minimum of a day. With the way I tend to post things, it could be more than a day. You never know. Oh, so thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.